गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज ऑनलाइन साइंस क्लासेस फॉर क्लास 8 एंड टुडे आई एम जस्ट ना राइटिंग द आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर 4 मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स, वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चंस. सो देयर आर 35 क्वेश्चंस एंड आई एम जस्ट ना एनालाइजिंग द आंसर्स वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट इज द जनरल नेम ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स विच हुज प्रॉपर्टीज आर इंटरमीडिएट बिटवीन दोज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स. द आंसर विल बी मेटलॉइड. नंबर टू, name one metal and one non-metal which exist in liquid state at room temperature. So the metal will be mercury and the non-metal is bromine. Okay. Number third, A, name the property which allows metals to be hammered into thin sheets, that is malleability. And number B, into wires, it is ductility. Number four, name two metals which are soft and can be easily cut with a knife, sodium and potassium. Okay. Number five, if a metal coin is dropped on hard floor, it produces a ringing sound. What is this property of metal known as? So this is called sonorous property, and we may call it sonority. Okay. Number six, name the property of iron metal due to which it can be hammered to make objects of different shapes, such as an axe, a spade, or a shovel. This is called malleability, which turns it into thin sheets. Okay. Number seven, name a non-metal which is very hard. This is diamond. Number eight, name a non-metal which is a good conductor of electricity. Graphite. Number 9, state one chemical property which can be used to distinguish a metal from a non-metal. Formation of ions. Positive ions are formed by metals and negative ions are formed by non-metals. Okay. Number 10, how do metal oxides differ from non-metal oxides? Metal oxides are basic, whereas non-metal oxides are acidic in nature. Okay. Number 11, question is, an element forms an oxide which is acidic in nature. Is the element a metal or a non-metal? So the element is a non-metal. Okay. Number 12, an element forms an oxide which is basic in nature. State whether the element is a metal or a non-metal. It is a metal. Number 13, write a word equation for the reaction of magnesium with oxygen. So magnesium, when magnesium reacts with oxygen, it will become magnesium oxide, 2MgO. Number 14 question, iron metal reacts slowly with the oxygen and moisture of damp air to form rust. State whether the rust formed is acidic, basic or neutral. So the rust is basic because it is a metal oxide. Okay. Number 15 question, name the gas evolved when a metal reacts with water. The gas will be hydrogen. Number 16, name the gas evolved when a metal reacts with a dilute acid. The answer will remain same, this will be also hydrogen. Now 17 number question is, 17A, name one metal which reacts with dilute HCl to produce hydrogen gas. This is sodium. Number B, name one metal which doesn't react with dilute HCl. This is copper. Number 18, which metal is more reactive, iron or zinc? The answer will be zinc. Okay. Number 19, which metal is less reactive, copper or zinc? Copper. Number 20, name any five objects used in our everyday life which are made of metals. Utensils, jewelry, electric wire, blade, thermometer, etc. There are so many objects. Okay. Now number 21, name two metals which are used for making cooking utensils and water boilers for factories, aluminium and iron. Okay. Number 22, name two metals which are used for making electric wires, copper and aluminium. Number 23, name the metal which is used in making thermometers, and this is mercury. Okay. So students, this is all from today's class. Its rest questions answers will be provided you in next class. Students, मैं आप सभी से फिर एक बार कहना चाहूँगा, आप सभी question answers नहीं बनाते हैं, तो ऐसा ना करें, because ये आपके लिए problem cause कर सकते हैं. तो students, मैं बार बार कहूँगा आप सभी से कि आप सभी को जो homework दिया जाता है आप उसे बनाएं, because आपकी पढ़ाई चल रही है online classes में, तो आप इसका benefit लें, अपने अपने होमवर्क्स को बनाएं. आज तो मैंने आपका वेरी शॉर्ट कंप्लीट करा दिया है, बट शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आप सभी को खुद से बनाने हैं चैप्टर 4 के. ओके. तो वेरी शॉर्ट में भी कुछ क्वेश्चंस रह गए हैं जिन्हें हम लोग डिस्कस करेंगे अगले क्लास में. तो आज के लिए बस इतना ही, हम लोग मिलते हैं अगले क्लास में, अगले वीडियो में. टिल देन, यू ऑल जस्ट टेक केयर एंड गुड बाय.